Good morning, students. How are you all? Hope so you all are fine and fit at home. So kids, today in this video we are going to have a recap of our chapter number 1 and 2 through a small worksheet. Alright kids, now we are going to discuss the question and answer of that worksheet. As our exam is weekly test is by tomorrow, so please go through this worksheet. You can able to see the multiple choice questions and answers. In this way, you will be getting in your test also. Clear? Now, in the screen, are you able to see the worksheet? Well, what is the first question? Yes. What part of this environment is a non-living? So, we have to find the non-living from the given option. The options are A. Fish. Fish is a living. So, this is not the right hand option. B. Plant. C. Water. D. Snail. So what is the right answer? Water, because water is a natural thing. Water is the right answer. Clear? Now coming to the second one, which of the following is a living organism? So from this you have to find out the living organism. Rock, mountain, air, plant. So which is a living organism? Yes, plant is a living organism. Whereas rock, mountain and air are the natural things. Which of the following do living things need to stay alive? So what is the basic need is required for living beings to stay alive? In the option you can see chair, table, air and pencil. So chair, table, pencil is not that much mandatory to stay alive. Air is must. Clear? So air is the right answer. The leaves of a mimosa plant dash when touched. The word mimosa is very important. In your chapter number 2, you can see when coming to the chapter number 2 about the difference between living and non-living. In the movement part where they have explained, the touch me not plant is called as a mimosa plant. Okay. So now read the question again. With the leaves of a mimosa plant dash when touched. So mimosa is nothing else, that is a touch me not plant. Dance, fly, close, none of this. So what happened when we touch? It get close. So close is the right answer. Fifth question, human beings walk or run with the help of their legs. So legs is the right answer. Clear? Now coming to the sixth question, in the screen you can see a chick grow into a, very good, hen is the right answer. Clear? When the chick grow, it become a hen. The dash breathe through air holes in their body. In your book, the insects and grasshopper breathe through an air hole, they have written. So butterflies coming under the category of the insects. Whereas camel, fish, hens, they were not breathing through the air holes. Understood? So butterflies is the right answer for question 7. Coming to question number 8. Dash breathe through tiny holes called stomata. Clear? Here you can see the four options. Plant, animals, human beings, birds. So which breathe through a tiny hole called stomata? Plants. Plants is the right answer. Plants breathe through tiny holes which are present in their, yes, in their leaf. So the tiny holes were present in the leaf which is called as a stomata, through which the plants breathe. So question 9, right answer is C, that is the leaves. Coming to the 10th one, food gives us, what food gives us? Stones? No, food gives us energy. Food gives us energy because our body needs energy to perform various activities. Clear what I said? Now coming to the 11th question, digestion begins in the dash. Many people get confused between stomach and mouth. Mouth is the right answer here because digestion starts from the mouth. When you are chewing it, the food particles breaken down into a small components which is called as a digestion. So digestion begins from the mouth. Mouth is the right answer. Coming to the 12th question, cardiac muscles tissue can be found in your dash. So cardiac muscle is nothing else, that is a heart. Okay. You can see this in the muscular, in the very first chapter, the muscular system. 13th question, the framework of bone is called skeleton. Understood? So skeleton is the right answer. 14th question, you use this organ to smell the food. So here, four organs were given: nose, teeth, hair, eye. So which organ is used for smelling the food? Yes, nose is used. Nose is the right answer. Now for the 15th question, the human skeleton system contains about dash bones. How many bones were there? 100, 204, 206, 205. How many bones were there? 206 bones. Coming to the 16th question, what is the job of muscles? Now, muscles are used for what purpose? You can see four options were there: support our body, give shape to our body, protect our internal organs, to make bones move. So what is the right answer? Muscles is used for what purpose? To make bones move. It helps us to move our body parts. Understood? The skull protect which organ? Tell me which organ the skull protect. Heart, lungs, brain, stomach. Which organ? Very good. Brain is the right answer. What is the primary functions of the muscular system? For what purpose muscular system is used? Yes, for the movement. So options were protection, movement, circulation, storage. So right option is movement. Clear? Coming to the next question, 19th question. What is one of the part of the circulatory system? So circulatory system composed of heart, blood vessels. Here the options you can see: heart, skin, bones, lungs. So which is the right option? Heart is the right option. Which organ pumps the blood through our body parts? Through your body parts. So which organ pumps the blood? Heart, liver, stomach, nose. What is the right option? Very good. Heart is the right option. So here in this worksheet, I have shown you 20 sample questions. So in this type of questions, not this one dear, this type of questions, you will get 4 multiple choice. You have to select the right option. Clear? Go through the videos again and again, and go through your books also from the MyPedia app. It's very easy chapter, and the questions were also very easy dear. Please give your exams well, prepare well. All the very best for your tomorrow's test. May God bless you. Bye-bye, dear.